return to kick for Virginia. And Joe Reed, who had a 58-yarder, now breaks free. Reed headed to the far side.